You fucking lie so much.
Hey you guys, happy Monday. Gonna wait and see if anybody hops on for the live stream. I have my bring back my bars that just came in the other day. When I asked my husband if he wanted to smell them with me, and he said sure. And I guess Ken's wants to smell them too. Or eat them.
So nobody wants that.
Need a nail filer. I don't know, maybe somebody will come on. Or maybe not. Oh well, we'll just roll on.
They don't want to watch you.
I don't know.
Except at this lady. I don't see where you're smelling boys.
Shoes in the washer so you can get washed.
What?
No, take your shoes out of the washer. Set them next to the washer. Alright, y'all, so Bring Back My Bar starts June 1st, 25, those are 25 or 20, I don't know, 20 or 25 retired bars are coming back, and we're going to share, or we're going to smell them for you.
Share them or smell them?
We're going to do both. We're going to share and smell them.
If they bring back the bars, aren't they the same as what they had before?
So yes, since it have been available before, but discontinued and got voted back. So they're coming back for June, and if any of your favorites are in here, you can get them forever. I know a few are in here that I like that I'm going to add to my Cincy Club.
And so, you only get the ones for Bring Back My Bar if they got voted on to come back.
Yes, yeah, so these are the ones that got made the top, I don't remember if it was 20 or 25.
I'm going to say 20, it's an even count in here, it looks like.
4, 8, 12, 16, 20, it's 25.
Okay.
Okay, so 25 came back. Okay, so lemon, thyme, berry.
Yeah. All extra close with it.
Yeah. I think this one, I'll let you smell. I'll tell you what I think it smells like.
Let me smell it.
Yeah, what do you think it's
called? What's it called?
Lemon, thyme, berry.
Dad. Mm, it smells like, I don't know if anybody ever had the Mamba candies. That's what it smells like.
I thought it smelled like the Pez candies, like the lemon Pez candies.
Where are you from?
I'm from the Pez era.
No. No, you're not, because that was before my time.
I think it smells like the lemon Pez candy.
No, it smells like the lemon Mamba candy.
Well, it smells like some sort of candy. Next is Jet Set Go.
I can't find,
I'm sorry. Carter. Smells like clothesline with floral.
Floral clothesline.
Tell us what you think, bub. Does it smell like, an old grandma?
It doesn't smell like an old grandma. It's like a fresh, like, clean type smell.
Does it smell good?
Let's see.
I'm
doing something.
You inviting people to come watch?
Yes.
Because nobody's on here?
Well, just so they can. Because these are.
Everybody's probably eating dinner right now.
It's 7 o'clock.
During dinner time.
Well, it's evening time.
I know. That's when people eat dinner. It's evening time.
Well, I'm in the VIP page, so I want my VIPs to see the Bring Back My Bar first before I share them with anyone else. Look, somebody's on.
So you gotta do it again?
No, I'm just going to continue rolling on because this will be available. We've only smelled one so far. When you do that, you're...
When I do what? Hold her?
Yeah, you're shaking like
okay,
this...
Okay, Kinsley, I gotta let you go.
Oh my gosh. But you're shaking my phone and it's not on a stand.
Hmm.
Okay, so first one was lemon thyme berry. Okay, Jet Set Go was the second one that we just smelled. Love Story. This one's going in my club. Because it's perfect for the bedroom. It's like a very light, like, romantic smell. You, you don't like it?
It smells like girls' deodorant.
Bubby, what do you think? What do you think it smells like?
Girls' deodorant.
I kind of
look
down.
Want to smell my armpit? Does it smell like my deodorant?
Oh, my.
I think it smells good. I think it's perfect for the bedroom.
It smells like
Whatever. Wild.
I'm not saying it smells bad. It smells like
wild beer. Black cherry. I think when it gets warmed, you'll like it better.
Sure. This one. Like I get to pick what gets warmed.
This one smells like one of those.
Throw it in the warmer.
Air fresheners, like one of those trees. You know, I can't get it out.
That's what she said.
That's what she said.
I think it smells like one of those tree air fresheners.
No.
It smells like some sort of air freshener.
Oh, it smells like the carpet spray at the car wash.
I mean, it doesn't smell bad. It just reminds me of like one you buy from.
No, she wants to eat it. Give it back to mom if you're
what do you smell. Think, bub?
Smell good?
Yeah, but I don't know how to describe
explain it.
Describe it.
Would you eat it?
White tea and cactus. This one smells like clean.
Hole.
No, it smells like clean soap.
Did you say clean soap?
Like, you know, like a
you
clean.
You have dirty soap?
No! Like a clean, like.
A clean smell. You don't say clean soap. All soap is clean.
Wait, you're washing your hands with dirty soap?
It stinks.
It's not my favorite, but a lot of people like the white tea and cactus. Oh my gosh. Summer. How do you say that?
Soleil.
Summer soleil. This one's a light.
Another light smell?
Yes. Why can't I get the bars?
What do you need the bottom out for?
Because I want to smell the whole wax bar. Is that okay?
The top and the bottom?
Sometimes.
Yeah, just snatch it, both. Just snatch it. Yeah, get that double snip. Get it.
What do you think, bub? Hey, Janelle.
Like, the bottom smells like pencil shavings.
Oh my gosh. Maybe I shouldn't have had you.
I was being honest. What it smells like. It smells like pencil shavings.
I don't even know what that smells like.
I don't think. Smell this. I don't think it smells
you
like
pencil.
You can
ask the
shavings.
Peanut gallery what they think. Especially that one.
Ooh! That smells good. Almost smells like a. Soap, like body soap. It does smell like body soap.
I don't smell
like
body soap.
Like a soap, like soap bar.
Well, somebody okay. Thinks you guys are funny. Mulberry bush. I don't think I'm gonna like it.
Why? Because it's a berry?
This is not my favorite.
Let me smell it.
You like mulberry?
No, go fold your laundry.
You like mulberry?
It's kind of got like a. The citrus smell to it.
Citrus?
Yeah.
That's not my favorite. My hands smell like mulberry.
Kind of like chili.
Yeah, kind of.
It's like the wild black cherry, but like a different smell. I don't know. Watermelon.
What do you explain? It's kind of like that. But
I don't know who's smell. Funny. You, the kid, or the husband. Probably like a combination of all three. Watermelon mint. Mm-mm.
You know me, I hate anything watermelon.
I know, you're not gonna like it, but smell it in you. Oh, watch your face, the clamshell will get you.
It's not my
favorite.
It smells like bubble yum, or the...
I like watermelon, but that one's not my favorite.
Is it bubble yum, or double, not double
bubble? It smells like strawberry bubble gum.
Yeah, it smells like the watermelon mint.
No, the watermelon gum.
Yeah. Oh, I know exactly what you're talking about, but I don't know the brand.
I think it's Bubble Yum.
I don't know, but it's not my personal favorite. Spring Forward. I already know what this one smells like. It was a scent of the month.
Straight booty hole.
No, it was a very light scent.
What's up with the light scent?
I don't know. I didn't vote for some of these.
Which one did you vote for?
I voted for Kahiko Hula, which is why I joined.
She voted for the romantic one.
This business.
Yeah.
It's very light.
It's alright.
Very light scent. So if you like.
How was I supposed to explain what it smelled like?
I mean, it's kind of hard because.
What's it called?
Spring Forward.
I don't smell like spring.
Hey, Jamie.
Hi, Jamie.
Hey, Jamie.
Oh, you can smell it too.
Yeah,
Ken's just trying to eat it.
I guess. At least it's food grade I'm not going to let her eat the wax bar. I'm just saying it's non-toxic, so it's not going to hurt her.
Well, she can't.
Fresh cut daisies. Oh, this is for all the floral lovers. Bub.
Hold on. Wait.
Jiminy Christmas. What do you think, Bubby? You got a little of this from Bub.
What did you say?
Did you like the smell of grass?
Grass, not ass.
That's what I heard. I was like, what?
What?
It smells like ivory soap.
How'd he smell that?
No, Janelle, it won't. It's food grade paraffin wax.
Feel free to eat it.
Some of the stories I've heard would probably blow your mind. French kiss. This one's good for the bedroom.
Calm down.
Bubby, somebody's excited to smell the wax bars.
You're stepping on my foot, bro.
This one's a light scent as well. Here, Liam.
I don't really know it.
It's a lighter scent. It's probably why. What do you think?
You don't want to know what I think. That's gross.
Just be honest. People like honest opinion. Oh. Liam, stop doing that to my chair.
I'm being honest. It stinks.
Okay, we'll be honest. Rockin' Ruby Raz. This one's strong and...
Hey.
Janelle said better than Tide Pods, like if you eat them.
Tide Pod
Bubby, back up. This one's strong and fruity. Very strong and fruity, like fruit punch is what it smells like. Maya had that warming in her room not that long ago.
Is that one that stunk?
No, the one she picked out I do not like, but she picked it out for her room.
Smell fruit punch.
Do you think it smells like fruit punch?
It smells like the fruit punch crystal light stuff.
Yep, so Rockin' Ruby Raz smells like fruit punch. If you're into that. Lucky in Love, this one is good. This smells like the Victoria's Secret love spell.
It smells good.
Yeah,
it's good enough to eat.
It's going in my Scentsy Club.
I mean, for sure. Scentsy bars, but
for sure.
Scentsy bars?
No, I don't go around munching on Scentsy bars.
Mm. It smells good.
Yeah.
I like that one.
Yeah, it's going in the club, so we can get it forever.
Okay.
You want to smell the love spell?
What?
It smells like ladies' perfume.
Like sexy woman, bub.
Sexy woman in their underwear.
Yeah, you've had this in a scent pack. Yeah.
Do you hear me, bub? Sexy woman in the underwear.
That's what he thinks of his girlfriend.
Watermelon patch.
Yeah, his girlfriend.
My husband's not gonna like this one.
What, another watermelon?
Watermelon patch.
Stop.
I never said it.
Stop.
I'm not sure.
It smells just like the other one.
The other one has like a little bit of a mint.
Not much.
Undertone.
They smell the same.
I don't really want it.
You don't like it?
I don't really.
Not really.
Let's see. Strawberry swirl. That is not my favorite.
No.
It smells like it.
Oh God.
Like a.
Ew, that's not good.
Like a strawberry milkshake or something.
Yeah.
It smells like strawberry milkshake.
Like really ripe strawberries.
Yeah. I don't know, maybe it smells better warm.
Hey, get your hands out of there, boy.
Excuse me.
I want to pick out one.
No, we're going to go through them all. Watch out, I'll kiss you.
I want to pick out one.
No, they're all
white. Halo Santo, this one's not good. It was in the catalog. It's, I don't know who voted for this. It's not good. It smells like...
What's it smell like, Bob?
It smells like dirt.
Dirt?
Dirt leaves. Yeah, I'm not like even joking.
Wait, let me smell
it. Liam, get your hand out of my
butt. Oh, that's horrible.
Yeah, I don't know.
Can we smell that?
Do you think it smells like dirt and leaves?
Oh, my gosh. Oh, my. That smells like that.
Don't take a deep breath of it.
That smells like the Vicks that
does that smell like Vicks?
Sure, bud, pick one.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I don't know.
That one's disgusting.
I didn't vote for that one.
I'm gonna write the corporate office on that one. That's horrible.
Ocean.
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 Oh, it's just called Ocean.
It's just called Ocean, yeah. It's good.
You
smell good.
Yeah, you can donate that or throw it away or something. That one's horrible.
Okay, no.
This one's good. The other one, not this one.
It's good for the bathroom. It's like a lighter.
This one or the other one?
This one. No, I'm not going to warm that. Kidding me?
I'm going to put the net one again.
It's good. Hold on.
We're... Okay. Down to the nitty-gritty, aren't you? Almost.
Honeymoon Manaway?
Hideaway.
Honeymoon Hideaway. Show them what it looks like, Bubby.
It looks like a wax.
Bubby, I know, but you gotta do this so they can see what it looks like. This one smells good. I think it smells like...
And it looked like this and done.
I think it smells like tanning lotion.
Tanning lotion?
Mm-hmm. It smells good. I already know what it smells like.
Here, let me see it.
It was in the catalog for a while.
I want to pick out. Hold on, Liam.
Here, this is.
It's a lighter scent.
I can't get to that one. Did...
Very light. I think it's good for the bedroom.
Yeah, it's like a lotion.
Like a small space.
What you talking about?
Coffee tree. It smells just like coffee beans.
Mmm, yummy. Oh yeah, that's good. It's like
strong
coffee with caramel.
Caramel? Let me see it.
It's got a caramel smell to it.
Can I see it, please?
He's smelling it.
I gotta get a whiff again.
I'm trying to move.
A little bit of caramel to it.
I just smell coffee beans. Like you walk down the coffee aisle where
does it have a description on each one of these?
The fresh beans.
We have to look it up.
Bubby.
Liam, come here.
I would have to look it up. But yeah, this good for the kitchen.
Oh.
Sweet pea and vanilla is a classic.
Smell good, bud. Lick it.
Don't lick it, cause I'm gonna make samples with these. So please do not lick them.
It won't kill you.
It won't kill you, no. But did you want to test it out with eating one, Liam?
See what it tastes like.
Maybe.
That's all right. Mm-hmm. I don't smell.
Oodles of orange.
Tell them it better smell like orange. Noodles of orange.
Yeah.
Open it. Does it smell like orange?
No.
It doesn't.
No. Give it here.
Whatever.
Yes, it does.
What does it smell like?
It smells like orange.
No, it don't. I want to melt it.
Smell the bottom. Apparently it smells different than the top.
I think, yeah, because the different, like, you got, like, top tone, you got, like, bass notes, top notes.
It smells like orange, like an orange citrus, like orange and lemon together.
It's good. Pick one. We gotta go through them.
Like a kumquat.
My wish.
What's your wish?
I can do...
This one's good for the bedroom.
My witch.
What is it?
I didn't wet the milk.
Here, I'll take the wax bar out.
He wants $1 million.
He doesn't want $1 million.
What?
This is like the perfect bedroom scent. It's light.
Earwigs.
I should have pulled the scent descriptions before doing this.
See who?
Jelly?
Jelly. YouTube jelly? Oh, spine just. Oh, sorry, I wasn't supposed to say that loud. I don't know.
Do you like it?
It's alright. I gave it a 2 out of 5 stars.
What? I think when I warm them, you're gonna like some of them.
I don't know.
Bubby, you'll like that one.
Or who had them out? Oh, I had?
Yeah.
That's how they come out here.
Did it Candy Crave.
Candy Crave.
Candy Crave?
Mm-hmm. Smells like cotton candy.
Mmm. Your favorite.
Come on, here, let me pull the wax bar out.
I do it like,
It's like cotton candy.
Six out of ten.
A what? A 6 out of 10?
Yeah.
You had it in the body wash. When it was...
Did you wash your booty with
available
it?
Available in that.
I do it as 6 out of 10.
A 6 out of 10?
Yeah.
Hmm. Yeah, like cotton candy smell.
Not really.
I think so.
Can I smell it?
Sure.
No, you pulled pencils up. Yeah, you left out yesterday. You pulled it away.
Hyacinth?
What?
Hyacinth?
Let me see it.
You
did. Let me see it.
Let Dad see it so we can see how to pronounce it.
Mom doesn't know English very well.
I do know English.
I don't know English.
It's like a flower.
Hyacinth?
Hyacinth? I don't know. Let me pop the wax jar out, please.
Let her pop it.
Very floral. If you like floral, this is the
like
perfect wax bar for you. It smells like a flower bed.
What? Yeah, that's old lady perfume all the way.
Where's this one?
That's my all-time favorite.
Oh my.
Kahiko Hula.
That is my favorite scent ever.
Kahiko Hula.
This scent is... Stop it.
I'm going to pop it out.
No. This scent's why I joined the business.
That was the other one.
No, it's this one, Kahiko Hula.
That was Luna.
No, it was this one. Because this was warming in the bathroom.
That one was?
Mm-hmm.
I thought it was the other one.
Nope, it was that one. Mm. Not you think of Camu Camu?
Yeah.
No, it was this one.
I wanna put
sure?
it in.
Yes. I'm absolutely positive.
You want to put it back in the box?
Well, that smells good.
Mm-hmm.
I wanna pop it out.
Yeah, that's it.
Can I pop it out?
5, 10, 15, 20. Yeah, so there's 25. I don't want you... All right, so that is all 25.
But bring what? Back. I want to wait it.
Okay.
All it says is Kahika. Oh, what are you doing? You just want to smell it.
You like it?
I like it.
It's good. It's perfect for the whole house.
A 7 out of 10. Wait,
this gets a 10 out of 10. Crazy.
7 out of
10. When I warm it, you're going to be like, oh, that smells so good. I'm like, yeah, it's the one that you said was a 7 out of 10. We smelled all of them.
We smelled all.
Yes, Bubby, you stood here the whole time trying to get in my box. Oops. Okay, tell them bye.
Bye.
Okay, so that is all 25. Bring back my bars. That...
Can we say bye?
They're available June 1st. You can pre-order with me. I will be placing an order on the 1st. I'm also, if you are on my mailing list, meaning you purchase your products for me, a smelly postcard is going to be going out with the June scent of the month, which is appealing apple. Oh, it's over here.
Is that what you smelled last time?
Uh-huh, in that cup. Yep, appealing apple, so you'll be in that the little sample cup. It's not this one, but it comes in a cup like that. So you'll be getting a rub and smell of that in the mail. I was going to do it today, but...
Smell or a scratch and sniff?
They're called rub and smells. But my Wi-Fi wasn't working, and so... Yep, didn't happen today. And Kinsley was a stage 5 clinger and was a leech to me all day. So your postcards will be going out within the next few days. It will have... What bring back my bars are available to order. You can pre-order with me. If you message me, I can send you the list of what is available. If you would like a sample pack of all 25 of these scents, it's only $3 to get that, so then you can smell them yourself and see if you like them. And it'll be an actual piece of wax, so it's not going to be a rub and smell, it's going to be wax, that you can get in the mail. I'm going to work on those tomorrow. Yeah, tomorrow. So $3 if you want all 25 of these as samples so you can smell for yourself. If you host a scent social with me right here on Facebook, you get the samples, all 25 of them for free.
You're sampling all 25.
Mm-hmm. That's what I bought them for.
Oh my god.
Yeah. I'm gonna work on it.
When?
Tomorrow. Hopefully tomorrow. Kinsley lets me.
Okay.
So all 25 samples are $3. If you host a Scent Social for June, you get the sample set for free just for hosting. And then you'll get rewards on top of that for all those who order through your online event. So that is Bring Back My Bar. If you want to pre-order, if you want the samples, or if you want... If you want to purchase the sample set, or if you want to get the sample set for free, comment below or message me. And that's all I have for you guys. So hopefully you have a fabulous rest of your Monday evening. Kinsley!
Bye.
Kins. Say bye. Bye, friends. Woo.